It says assemble by two people in 2 hours. That is under the best possible circumstances. It took us almost a whole day and the instructions weren't much help. I understand why guys never read them. Once we finally got the frame put together, we needed to put the plastic cover on. My husband is 6 feet 6 inches and his friend was 6 feet 4 inches. They were struggling. After a few colorful curse words, it's still on inside out. I will probably just have to live with it. BTW, if you are 5 feet 3 inches and 5 feet 0 inches, do not handle the tarp in the wind. We almost ended up in Kansas. Other than that, it's exactly what I wanted. It took my dad and I a full day to assemble. I am using this in my chicken run as protection from the elements during the cold months. So far it has withstood some heavy downpours this rainy season. As it becomes colder, I will lower the sides. My chickens like it so far. %0. Easy assembly. Snug fit. It's perfect for how we were wanting to use it. We put some DG down for a pad and then added peak gravel for the areas where we need drainage from watering. A bit of peak gravel to hold down the flaps on the outside and it's ready to go. One thing I didn't realize. Not the fault of the product is that it is 7 featuring tall only in the center. I thought it was 7 featuring at the lowest point of the ceiling. And higher at the point. Totally my error in understanding. Looking forward to putting it to use. It was easy to set up. Took me about 3 hours to finish. Looks nice. I love my new greenhouse. Amazing product. I added a little height to make it look better and planted some flowers around it.